Hi, I'm Kriti Sanin, and I'm going to give you some lifestyle tips on Miss Kyra. A nice pair of denims. It can be fitted, boyfriend, however you like. A ganji that fits you very well. Good lingerie. A little black dress. Depends on how you like it. And I feel a maxi. Like, I love wearing maxis, and there are days when you don't want to wear a shorter dress. You know, want to be more comfortable. So yeah, that. Just a pair of boyfriend denims with like a ganji. Maybe I sometimes throw over like a cape or something over it. High lows probably. I mean, I love them. I still wear them, but I think they're not as much in now as they were earlier. So I think maybe that. I hate puffed sleeves. I just hate them. They look so bad, and I'm someone who's broad shoulders, so it doesn't suit me at all. So yeah, maybe that. I don't think I have an icon, because I think fashion is something which should be a lot more personal. You know, you should not follow someone. You should have your own personality, your own style. There's a reason why you like certain things when you move into a store. Because it has a bit of you, it has a bit of your personality. But yeah, there are a lot of people who I really like when it comes to fashion, how they dress. I really love Sonam, the way she dresses. I think she can carry off anything. And I love Kangna's style. I think it's quite quirky. Dubai and London, probably. You should just dress according to your body type and what you're comfortable in, because there are times when we hear, okay, this is really in, but it doesn't suit you, and you still wear it because it's in. So I think that is what makes you go wrong, and when you're not comfortable, it really shows. So just be comfortable in what you're wearing and wear things according to your body type. Firstly, I don't know why airport looks exist. They are like so annoying at times. My favorite, like I really like athleisure kind of looks, where you know, you're wearing like comfortable tracks with like cool shoes and maybe like a crop top or a t-shirt. I think fashion is something which is very, I mean, it's each to each his own sort of a thing. I'm wearing something, you know, I might like it. There are two more people who might like it, but there might be someone who might not like it. I don't think it should be analyzed or scrutinized so much. Like, there are times where, you know, the looks are scrutinized to the level of the nail paint color. And people also write at times that I would have preferred if she did her hair like that. Now, I think it's a personal choice, guys. So as long as someone is not looking hideous, just be a little more liberal. It's very important to remove makeup properly with a good but light makeup remover, and then just wash your face with a good face wash. Toning is very important. I try to do this every day to sort of dip my face like thrice in a bowl of ice water, because it really tones you. It tones your skin. It's very cold water, so it immediately just adds that freshness to your face, as well as closes your pores. Even rose water, for that matter, is a great toner, I think. And you also feel a little fresh when you put that. Then moisturizing and sunscreen is something I swear by. I think it's very important to have hydrated skin. And because we work a lot in lights, we work a lot in the sunlight. Even when you're at home, sunscreen is very important. You don't see the harm that the sun does normally, but you see it like after like some 15 years when you can't do anything about it. Just a good shampoo that suits my hair type. A conditioner is very important. Sometimes when I'm feeling too dry, my hair is too dry because of the daily styling, I also use a leave-in conditioner. Yeah, when you're styling, it's important to use a heat protect. Don't style your hair without that. Oiling once in a while, I feel it just helps me feel healthy in my hair. Going to a spa once in a while, especially because I go through, like, my hair goes through the heat and styling every day. So a good hair spa once in a while is very important. Firstly, it's very important to eat right. I am a foodie, so I love food. So I don't believe in diets. I think having a small amount of something in every 2-3 hours is something that makes your metabolism rate higher. And you also should not have huge meals. So just eat small, but eat more frequently. And maybe post 7 or something, don't eat something too heavy, because that's something that gets onto your body as fat very soon. Also, it's very important to work out, any form of workout, whatever you like. It can be yoga, it can be cardio, it can be weight training, it can be Pilates, it can be just dancing. So just any form of workout that you like, 45 minutes to 1 hour at least you should do, like about 5 days a week, 4 to 5 days a week. I'm not someone who loves putting too much makeup. I think for me in my personal life, less is more. I usually go without base. I just use a little bit of concealer wherever I need to. A little bit of mascara. I love how it makes my eyes pop up. A good lip balm, like a tinted lip balm maybe. And some blush, I think. For a day, I think that's enough. When you have to go out or you have like a party or a day, you know, outing that you're going to, you can add a little more definition to your eyes, or maybe sometimes just have your face absolutely clean and have like a pop of color, which can be like a cherry red or like a hot pink. I think that also looks very fresh. But yeah, don't overdo it. If you're doing more on your eyes, then keep the lips slightly nudish. If you're going pop on your lips, then keep the eyes slightly softer. The reason why I carry a tote bag is because I have a habit of dumping in things. So my bag is literally a mess. I think I have to take out one day to sort of sort my bag out. But yeah, I essentially carry, my phone's charger is always there. I have a wallet, obviously, which I carry. I carry a few cosmetic products, which can be a concealer, lip balm, and a mascara. So sometimes when I really don't have the time, this is it and it's done. Then I carry a perfume, I carry sunglasses, I carry earphones, so there's a lot.